Our analysis on that consolidation indicates that in order to achieve effective results, this issue should be considered at the beginning on community development plan, and integrated approach should exist. Because here, achieving good results can depend on combination of budget and investment resource allocated to various institutions.